Yes, hello. This is about an old time singer, Chrissy Amphlett. Yes, she was a wonderful person. Always never had kids. Lived pretty much in the music industry in Australia growing up in the late 80s, early 90s. Chrissy was, you know, in that scene. So she was amazing, no doubt about it. Number one hits, Billboard charts, platinums, gold, silver, logos, you name it. She won it, she done it, she made it to the top, Chrissy did. But, you know, she ended up with a few different problems, divorces, different, you know, breakdowns, the drugs, especially the speed, the amphetamines, go-y speed, that kind of thing. So with the uppers, she liked the uppers, the stimulants. But the tragic thing about it all, she had quite a bit of depression and she was lonely. She had a very lonely life. And I guess that was one of her most famous quotes Chrissy had. It was, "I am only lonely." And she was, Chrissy. She was only lonely.